Hi, this is Carol Ofori, presenter on East Coast Radio. You can catch me there between 9 and 1pm Monday to Friday. Guess what? I'm on my first sweet escape with KZN Tourism, and the first stop is Hartford House, right in the KZN Midlands. Never been here before. I'm so excited. I believe we've got a whole lot of activities lined up, from 6-course meals with wine pairing, but of course, and hot air ballooning, clay pigeon shooting, experiencing the luxury of the wonderful rooms and just the ambiance of being at Hartford House. I've heard a lot of people speak about this place, so it's nice to be the one to be like, yeah, I've been there, it's like this, it's like that. So yes, I'm so excited about this experience, and yeah, KZN's amazing, believe it.
I'm the general manager, and we are so excited to having East Coast Radio, Carol Ofori, and the KZN Tourism team with us from yesterday until tomorrow. We have a lot of fantastic activities planned, and we would really like to show them and then show through them all our clients and future clients or customers what Hartford is all about. So Hartford House is country living at its best. It's a small boutique hotel, lots of space, social distancing is not a problem here. We're very well known for romantic getaways and your typical 4 or 6 course tasting menu, and but we've lately also traversed a little bit into families as well. We offer different dining experiences for families. We offer babysitters or childminders so that the parents can have romantic dinner and the kids have room service. So there's really something for everybody here. It's a tranquil space. Once you drive through the gates, you're lost in a different world.
My name is Paul Antolik. I'm the head chef at Hartford House. As a chef, we get inspired by the things around us, what we have access to, where we are. At Hartford House, it's anything from walking down the tree-lined avenues to seeing what, or getting a phone call from a supplier telling us that they have some really nice, amazing produce that's just come into season. And we basically try to base everything around what we can get at that time. Our 6-course menu changes daily, and all of our chefs kind of come together and we see what we have at the moment that's really, really good, what's going to be coming into season, what we want to show our guests, and we try to make a diverse menu.
Final day, and what a beautiful experience it's been with Tourism KZN, exploring parts of this beautiful province. Hartford House is where we've been for the weekend. Currently the guys are fly fishing in the back there trying to catch some breakfast. And we've had some really great experiences from clay pigeon shooting, which I was the champion, I beat everybody. But of course, and we also had some hot air ballooning. I was petrified to get in, but what a beautiful experience. So tranquil, so beautiful. I think that would probably be my favorite experience because I'd never done it before and I was not even prepared to do it. A bit of convincing and I was up in the air. The food here at Hartford House has been amazing. I've never eaten so much in my life. Tasted everything, and I mean, I can understand why this place has got so many awards for the amazing culinary experience you'll have here. But what I really want to get out there is, geez, KZN is beautiful. And I'm still going to be exploring many, many more places. KZN is open for travel. So travel it, experience it, and enjoy it. Thank you.